Hello children, this is our painting for today. We will be using blue and red only, just blue and red. So I hope you have your painting aprons on, and if you haven't already lit your candle, please do so now. And after you have lighted a candle, you're going to come back and smooth away. This paper already has been soaked, and we're going to smooth away the bubbles, the hills and valleys on it, because we want a very flat piece of paper. I have my brush, and we will begin with the red. Take out the lids of your colors, and we say our verse. Paper so wide, paper so bright, red, yellow, and blue. Now we paint, now we do. I take our brush and dip it in like a thirsty cat. Dip the red, and we begin with the red. Red emerges from the base. Bringing warmth to this space. He emerges from the base. Bringing warmth to this space. Red emerges bringing warmth to this space. Completely clean our brush, dip it into the water, and now go in the blue. Blue sinks down embraces the heat. Embraces the heat. Cooling the surface where they meet. Cooling the surface. Blue sinks down and embraces the heat. Cooling the surface where they meet. Cooling the surface where they meet. Blue sinks down and embraces the heat. Cooling the surface where they meet. Work on this blue a tad bit more. Take from here and move it a little bit. Since it's watery, it's easy to move a little bit of the color.